Greetings, this is Lou, aka Chocornatic, playing Monster Hunter for the PlayStation 2. The time has finally come. I must slay the Rathalos. This is my 5-star urgent quest. And I've brought quite a lot of useful items with me. My item pouch is finally starting to look like a real hunter's item pouch. I've got potions, mega potions, nutrients, mega nutrients, antidotes, psycho serum, life powder, well done steaks, paintballs, flash bombs, dung bombs, farcaster, pitfall trap, small barrel bomb, large barrel bomb, whetstones, and honey. So I can make hopefully more mega potions on the spot, even though it'll only be a 90% chance of doing so. I wanted to bring the three books of combos with me to make it 100%, but I'm gonna need these for the carves if I can win. I certainly don't want to go through all the trouble of killing this bastard and not be able to get any carves. So anyway, I have the fully upgraded poison battle axe sword and shield. I went through a lot of trouble to gather the materials and the money to fully upgrade this. So hopefully it'll be worth it. And I've got the full set of battle armor. Not the best defense, but only -5 fire res, which, compared to some of the other armor sets that are available, that's actually pretty good. Most of them have god-awful fire resistance. And I don't want that for this fire-breathing bastard. I want to have a slight chance of surviving if he fireballs me. So, hopefully I'll be able to make do with the lower defense. Which, I should be able to manage that with the help of these! Da 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 da! Oh yeah, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. Maximum health and stamina. Now let's see here. Yeah, I don't need this shit. Let me just take a quick nap so that I can have maximum health without having to waste any potions. Alright, and this is really happening. I'm really doing this. I can handle the Gypsyros well enough at this point, and I can handle the Kutku fairly easily as well, so, I mean, I've made progress, I've improved my skills, now it's time to put them to the ultimate test, and face the Red Dragon, the poster boy for the game, the original motherfucking monster! I hope I can do this. I know he's much harder in the original game than in any other incarnation, like in any more recent games. This is the ultimate Rathalos battle. I'm as prepared as I can possibly be. I just pray it will be enough. And I believe he starts in 3. If not, I'll just use the Psycho Serum. Ah, yes. Cutscene and everything. He pushes it. Dem game physics, but still. You don't want to mess with this guy. I don't know if I'll be able to cut his tail off with a sword and shield. I'm just going to try to win. I'm not going to worry about getting the tail cut on the first run. My first ever Rathalos hunt. Here we go! Yes, just stand there. That's exactly what I want. Ooh, and is he poisoned already? He sure is. Ow, there's that tail whip. Oh, I knew he was gonna fireball, but I tried to get those hits in. I got greedy. What the fuck is he doing now? See, you have to get as many hits as you can while he's on the ground, because he likes to fly a lot in the original game. So that's why I was getting greedy, even though I knew he was going to fireball when he back jumped. He always does. Let me just wait a sec for my health to go up a little more. Alright, that's good enough. Close enough. Let's resume this battle. Perhaps I should have sharpened... This weapon has better green sharpness than its unupgraded form, that's for sure. Oh, jeez. He does a counterclockwise. Ah, come on, I blocked. His tailspin... Oh, now it's clockwise. Oh, jeez. He can really mix it up. Yep, he can do clockwise and counterclockwise tailspins. Maybe they all can. I don't know. Okay, you need to get up, buddy. You need to move. Stop standing there with stars in your eyes. He's doing it around the world, and the camera's being a bitch on top of everything. You know what? I'm just going to stand still and block. No, that's not good, because... he could come from any direction. Around the world, around the... Oh, God, he's in 9. I fucking hate 9 so much. Because it has that shitty fucking camera angle that you just can't change no matter what. Like, it just comes with it. That area. Might as well sharpen. Just to make sure I don't worry about my weapon dulling. I really fucking hate 9. That narrow corridor and that shitty camera angle make everything so much harder. You see, look at this. This sucks. These camera angles suck. At least there's no... Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. There are cats here. Like hell you're stealing my mega nutrients, you little bitch. Oh, God, why? What? How did that even hit me? Stupid cat, fuck off. Yes, please leave the area. Please leave 9. Leave this place and never return. Fuck you, you're not stealing my whetstone. What the hell is he doing? He's probably about to swoop in on me. And I can't fucking see because the camera just sucks. Oh, there he is. Hey, a stagger! A glimmer of hope! Oh, jeez. That fire blast really has a big fucking hitbox. Could have sworn I was like... too far behind him for him to hit me with that, but I guess not. And another thing... Oh, fuck off! Stop it! Oh my God! Cornered! Jesus Christ! And I'm gonna be dizzy. I blocked that one. Now please, get the fuck out of there. You stupid motherfucker. This dragon is gonna fucking barbecue you if you don't run. What I was trying to say was... Oh, now he's in 4. Isn't that nice? Where's the fucking... Didn't they give me fucking rations for this quest? Where are the goddamn rations? I could have sworn there were fucking rations. Whatever. Where was I? I've looked up videos of this on YouTube, of course. Oh, don't tell me he's going back here. Please don't. Don't do it. Okay, six, I can make, or five, I mean. I can make do with five. As long as it's not nine, anywhere but nine. Six. Okay. Not much room to even fight in six. Maybe I'll dung bomb him when I get him in there. Just to say, hey, get the fuck out of there. There's no place to fight there. It's a fucking sheer cliff. Okay, am I ever going to finish what I was trying to say? I never see any YouTube videos of people using sword and shield for Rathalos on YouTube or anything. So I'm like, I wonder why. Like, everybody seems to use either greatsword or dual blades, but nobody ever uses good old-fashioned sword and shield against Rathalos. I don't know why. So, I mean, it seems to be working well enough from what I can tell. So this is me posting a sword and shield run of Rathalos. So there you go. SNS users, you are not left out. Aww. What the shit? He better be leaving, that's all I have to say. Yes, he is. And he's leaving to nine. God damn it all. I wasn't expecting the dung bomb to explode into a toxic stink bomb cloud in midair like that. That was interesting. Playing tag with this motherfucker. And he knows I hate nine. You know what? Maybe I'll dung bomb him out of nine. Why the hell didn't I think of that? Well, I just did. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do when I get in there is dung bomb that motherfucker, because I do not want him in nine. I'd rather have him anywhere but in nine. Nine is such a bullshit area. But at least the cats are dead. Oh, spoke too fucking soon. I heard one of those little bastards meow. What? Is that what the dung bomb does in this game? It doesn't directly hit them, it just makes a stink bomb cloud? I don't know. Oh wait, maybe that was a feline I heard, not a meelinx. Feline, the good kind of cat. Ah, screw it. Maybe now I can finally fight him! Rathalos, you got some splaining to do. Another stagger. Get away from the tail. Oh, come on. That shouldn't have hit. He was over to the side. Hey, I actually nicked his tail. Oh, he mad. And he's charging. Lovely. I don't want to run. Congratulations, you poison taloned the tree. Oh my god, fucking camera! If you're like close to a wall, then the camera just doesn't fucking move. It's so annoying. Now what is he doing? Hey, wait a minute. I have these. If I can manage to use them. They're even harder to use in the original game, as you can probably imagine. Just watch he doesn't swoop in on me. Fuck is he? The fucking paintball picked a perfect fucking time to wear out. Oh my god. Everything that can go wrong is going wrong right now. Motherfucker! Hey! I got him! Okay, I need a few things right now. Number one, I need fucking stamina. Number two, I need fucking sharpness. And number three, I need health. Alright, are we ready to fucking go now? I'm happy I got that flash bomb, though. I normally don't get those to work. Now where is he going? He just loves to do his around the fucking world. Oh, Christ. He's walking on the scenery. Are you seeing this? Yeah, please come back here. I'm gonna flash bomb you as soon as you come back. Aw, that should have worked. It was right in front of him. Aw. Asshole. Alright, now he's going to four. Good old Rathalasshole. That's what I call him. Alright, as soon as he lands, jump him. I knew he was gonna fucking do that. God damn it. Ugh. Stop flying, you jackass. I don't know why I did that. Wasting these flash bombs. Fuck you and your stupid random sudden fucking charge! Like hell, you're getting me twice with the same bullshit trick. This camera will be the death of me. As God is my witness. Random bullshit charge out of fucking nowhere. Again. fucker! That shit is not funny! At least I didn't take a direct hit from that. What is he doing now? Knockdown! Nice! Another knockdown! Got some good hits on that tail. And he's poisoned again. Oh, fuck you. Motherfucker. Ah, shit, I'm down to my last mega potion already. He's gonna fireball the shit out of me. I knew it! God damn it! Oh, that's so close. This guy's making me a nervous wreck. Percent chance I got 9 of them, that's fair. No way, he's already limping. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sleep bomb the shit out of him. All right, we're into the final leg of the battle. At least he seems to have less health than his modern-day counterparts. Come here, I don't want you fucking Velociprey messing me up. This is risky business. don't want this to go off immediately. Let's fucking do this. Please don't hit me with the fireball, please. Oh my god. I had a feeling those barrel bombs wouldn't be quite enough to finish you off. But this should. Or not. But hey, every little bit helps, right? What the fuck is he doing? That fucking was right in front of his face. I swear, these hitboxes are absolute bullshit. Will you die if I beg you, pretty please? It's over, Rathalos! I have the high ground! Don't try it! Ow. He tried it. God damn, his fucking tail is so huge. Yes, I know you're limping. You've been limping for the past 15 fucking minutes. Ugh, stupid asshole. Too much shit is happening right now. I need to make a tactical retreat, even if he's almost dead. Stamina. Sharpness. Let him sleep. And health. By your powers combined, I am Captain Hunter! As soon as he falls asleep, I'm gonna sleep bomb him again. And hopefully that'll be the end of it. Why isn't he sleeping? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tigrex by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Fuck it, I'm going. Hey, asshole, why didn't you sleep? What? The Velociprey finished him off? I don't know what happened. I don't know how to feel about this, to be honest. I guess I won. Old games, man. You never know what the fuck's gonna happen. These little Velociprey stole my kill for the fucking Rathalos. I don't even believe it. Well, I'm still getting my carbs. I got a Rathalos shell. And a Rathalos webbing. And another Rathalos shell. I didn't get the tail cut, but that's okay. I fucking did it. That was awesome. Oh, man. I feel like a true monster hunter now. I fucking did it. I killed a Rathalos. Well, technically the Velociprey is what killed him, but I helped. Medium monster bones, large monster bones, wyvern claw, Rathalos scale, and webbing. Alright. 2250 zenny. Beautiful. I beat Rathalos. I'm a 5-star hunter in the original Monster Hunter game. That was a hell of a hunt. It took more out of me than I thought it would. It's going to be tough grinding this guy for his armor, but I really want to grind him for his armor. Let's see what the village chief has to say. I must admit, I'm really flabbergasted at you defeating that wyvern. Looks like you're getting closer to being a true first-rate hunter. Let me present you with a sword. It's the sword I once used when I faced the single-horned wyvern, Monoblos. Go to the place behind your house where there's an embedded sword. I get to have the sword in the stone now? Oh, shit. Insert Legend of Zelda music here. Oh, yeah. That's beautiful. I got another sword and shield now. Anything else? You've certainly become a first-rate hunter. There isn't much left for me to teach you. Now then, what level of quest would you like? I'll take those 5-star quests. What exactly do they entail? Basarios. Rathian, of course. Iodrome. I've gotten to hunt Iaprey until now, but not the Iodrome, so that's kind of weird. Rathalos and Water Wyvern in the Desert. Oh, shit. Plesioth. Just when you thought it was safe to be a hunter. Oh, my God. Well, thank you for watching. It's been an awesome day for me. I beat Rathalos in the original Monster Hunter. Woohoo!